We're here with the Air Arms booth with Bill Sanders from the UK. Bill is familiar with really top flight pneumatic rifles that are used in international competition. Bill, tell us a little bit about what you got here.
Yeah, well, what we have in view is the EV2. It's renowned on the world circuit for field target shooting after winning the world championships, the European championships, the British championships, and many other major competitions during the year 2010.
So this rifle has just cleaned house, yeah. Europe, UK, you name it.
It has, yes. It also was the number one rifle in Italy for field target shooting. The same with the Czech Republic, and the same in South Africa.
Now, what does the EV2 stand for?
It's originally it was to do with the evolution. That's where the word comes from. It's a new concept rifle, very different to anything else that was on the market at the time. And as it is now, it's seen the number one rifle throughout the world for field target shooting.
What makes that the EV2 so good?
Because coming as a rifle, you don't need any extras. There's everything built into the rifle that you can go into full-class, top-class competition.
So this is like buying a Formula One car at your Ford dealer.
It's exactly that. It's got situations like, for instance, just on the trigger setup alone, there are 19 different positions. You can actually adjust that trigger mechanism. Very, 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 very particular to the sport.
I want to tell our readers that I had a chance to shoulder that rifle, the EV2, and it really is comfortable. It really is ergonomic. We're going to bring in my friend Joe now to mount the rifle for you, and he'll show you how nicely it fits. How does it balance?
It balances beautifully.
Just a few more pointers for you on the rifle. You have an indicator so you've actually mounted the rifle correctly. And here we've got what they call a wind indicator. So this pulls away from the rifle, and you handle, put a piece of cotton and a feather on that to show wind direction.
That's very nice.
Yeah.
Very sweet.
Smart idea.
Yeah, it's an old part of the rifle. It's multi-adjustable stock.
Yeah. Are these available right now, or is this unobtainium?
No, it's available. We are selling them to the States right now.
Joe, now that you've had a chance to handle this EV2 from Air Arms, what do you think?
It's an awesome rifle. It's got all the features and bells and whistles. I see these in online, but didn't know about this and the wind. But it's got all the features you want. It's a top of the line 12 foot pound energy air rifle.
Now, Bill, what makes this so popular among the top competitors?
Well, I mean, as you realize, the top competitors can choose any rifle that they wish, and they will only choose the best. And for that reason, we've got the best shooters throughout the world using our rifles. And for that reason, that is why we win all the major competitions.
What about the price? What do these things run in the United States?
I think about $1,800.
What's coming for next year, or is this the state of the art?
This is very difficult to try and replace something like this. It is a top of a tree, as we call it. It is something very special. We are actually introducing a 10-meter version of the rifle as well into a program, which will probably cross over in more onto bench rest shooting as well. But that won't be available until probably later in the year.
Now, Bill, I understand you're holding the S400 MPR multi-purpose rifle. There's an interesting story that goes along with this air gun, isn't there?
Yeah, a very interesting story, and we are very pleased to be part of it. We're the
Wounded Warrior.
The Wounded Warrior program have entered this rifle into their program, and we are very happy to be involved with that. We are also involved in a similar program in the UK, which is Help the Heroes. And again, very nice to be involved with something that's given pleasure to somebody in their shooting.
So from what you explained to us, the Wounded Warrior program here in the United States, the U.S. military is helping veterans come back and rehabilitate themselves
through shooting.
As part of that effort, rehabilitation through air rifle shooting.
Through shooting, yes.